Oh, I didn't press guard right, but I still live. Oh. I have lost. I just died! Or I blocked it. Okay. Oh my god, why does... Oh my god. I can't log on to them while I'm blocking them. So it's like, I can't do anything once enough of them appear. Can't. Of course he starts with that. By that. Perfect. Ugh, please. This is a waste of 2.5 hours. Just me losing to this guy, that's fun. I was able to block him. That's a decent start. Enough! I'll beat him in another stream, but it's not about grinding. It's just my setup, but I don't want to do it again because it's like 50 billion boss battles in between. And he double heals himself.
You have lost.
Grants me, I just did a grand total of nothing. Like, this is impossible. With this setup, you can't beat him. No, Xehanort took over his body. So he has everything I have. Oh, this is dumb. This is impossible. I can't do it. I'm done for the day. I can't. You can't do it. Like, if he's going to triple heal all the time, I can never kill him. Which is stupid. So, I can't, I've already tried like 100 times. Maybe next stream I'll be able to beat him. Or something. We'll see. But, I can't, like, there's no way I can deplete his health fast enough. And I don't want to get even more frustrated than I already am, so. I'm just gonna call it quits for now. Hopefully tomorrow I beat him. That was stupid. Bye.